What's up, guys? Welcome to Unconventional Movements. This is episode number 71. So I think this is going to be the last dynamic quadruped crawl that we do, and then we'll add it all into a flow. Unless I've got one in mind, we'll see how the flow kind of goes with it tomorrow. Anyways, today we're going to do the jumping sit-through, right? So we've gone over the sit-through in past videos. Today we're going to do kind of a little bit more of a dynamic sit-through, which requires just a little bit more stability, a little bit more activity. So obviously warm up with the regular sit-through. Okay, here, warm up, feel comfortable there. And then once you're comfortable, we're going to sit through, and without getting to my quadruped position, I'm going to sit back through. Jumping, landing square on this foot, hip drive forward, and you notice my hip is up and I'm away from my shoulder, all right? To show you again, switch, switch. See how that works, okay? So that's what we're looking for in the jumping sit through today. This one, just a whole lot of fun, really working on keeping that core stable, keeping those shoulders stable and square, and really through that hip drive, really, I'm looking for stability as we rotate, right? So what I mean by that is, as I'm, let's say I'm here, and as I rotate around, do I get all lumpy and fall, right? Can I maintain tension and flowability all at the same time? So it's kind of a fluid to tight, just like most of the movements that we do here in the gym anyways, right? I mean, you think about a clean, maybe think about kip, pull-up, something like that, as we're moving to, or like a butterfly, as we're moving from fluid to strong, from fluid to strong, right? There's a lot of different movements that require kind of this fluid movement to immediate tension, right? So to be able to come on and off tension is incredibly important. And that's kind of what I'm looking for as I'm coaching this one in here. Okay, so one more time, sitting through, jumping to square, jumping to square. Cool. All right, guys, thanks for watching. We'll come at you with the flow, put all these things together for you in 1 day, 2 days, I don't know. Cool, guys, we'll see you later. Hair's looking a little nutty, handlebars looking crazy too. All right, later, dudes.